Demo video, Blowchill 850. In this demonstration, we will show the three main processes of our plug and chill vehicle: the charging process, loading process, and delivery process.
We at Kasol strive to build products which are efficient, affordable, and environmentally sustainable. Our plug and chill range of transport refrigeration products not only reduce our customers' operating costs by 60%, but also save around 1,000 liters of diesel per vehicle per annum. You're watching the demonstration video of our Blowchill unit, which is an adjustable temperature unit from 2 to 8 degrees and is used for transportation of bakery, dairy, horticulture, and pharmaceutical products.
This is a reefer truck which is fitted with Tesol's plug and chill system, Blowchill 850. Tesol's plug and chill system consists of thermal batteries which are installed behind the false wall. They store the energy and release it during delivery. We have a blower fan with door switch. It plays an important role in quick temperature cool down after door openings. There are also sensors to show the room and plate temperature. We have a charging unit that charges the thermal batteries inside the container and an electrical socket to run the machine. A smart controller is provided that indicates the temperature. It helps you to change the temperature settings and switch on and off the fan. The charging process. In this process, the electrical plug and socket needs to be wired through MCB. We then connect it to the female plug on the vehicle. Now switch on the MCB to let the electrical current pass and turn on the controller which will start the charging unit. The charging unit has now started and it will charge the thermal batteries. The charging process requires a period of 6 to 8 hours. Once fully charged, the system is ready to load the goods. This is the correct way to carry out the loading process. Charging should be continued by loading. It should be done effectively with a single door open and within 15 to 20 minutes. After loading, close the door and keep the charging for one more hour. Now the vehicle is ready to go for delivery. Delivery process. Before the delivery starts, we have to initiate the discharging mode by pressing the run button until the LED turns on. This helps to maintain the temperature as per the setting using the internal fan. The fan ensures the uniform airflow across the container at a much faster temperature cool down. The vehicle now leaves for delivering and stops at various delivery points. In the delivery process, faster unloading of goods and powerful thermal batteries will ensure the desired temperature even with multiple deliveries. Once the vehicle is back to the factory, keep the vehicle for charging. With this, we conclude the demonstration for Tesol's plug and chill unit Blowchill 850. For any further queries, feel free to contact us.